Many people get confused with the different terms such as blogging, microblogging. Again, what blogging means is that you are writing a web blog. Microblogging is Twitter. It's an example of a very short form. For example, with Twitter, you can create basically a sentence of about 140 characters. So you have to be very succinct and use that to lead someone to your larger blog or to your website or to a video. So microblogging is basically Twitter in a nutshell.